Here at Fox Valley Tech, it's a lot of hands-on. It's a lot of applied learning. We'd have lecture for an hour, then we'd come out to the lab, and then pretty much we would just go to work. It's all hands-on, so you really apply what you learn. Some of the things that I've worked on in my classes are everything on a heavy-duty vehicle, doing an engine overhaul, or doing a brake job. Pretty much you name it, we do it here. In the shop, the equipment we work on is heavy-duty trucks. We have a fleet of our own here. We are currently in the process of buying 5 brand new trucks. It seems every semester in the shop we get some form of new jack stands or a new computer. Almost every semester we have some piece of new technology helping us. The instructors have been very helpful with letting me achieve my goals. They are very knowledgeable. Any question I have, they'll let me try and figure it out myself, and if I do need help, they're always there to help me. The biggest benefit that I received by coming to Fox Valley Tech is definitely the job opportunity that I was given by pursuing my degree. So many employers looking for Fox Valley Tech students in my program.
Some of the biggest benefits that we have in our program is we have a live fleet of trucks for our students to work on. We have 60 plus power units that come in daily for different maintenance routines and repairs. So our students have the opportunity to work on live equipment, which is a big advantage when it comes to working out in industry. They have that experience. Other advantages are we have tools here for our students to use, so our students don't have to purchase their own set of tools to come into our program. We tend to spend less time in the classroom and more time out in the shop, working hands-on, taking stuff apart, figuring out how it works, and putting it back together. If students have about a 6-hour day, maybe 1 hour spent in the classroom covering theory, and the rest of the time is out in the shop working hands-on. We have all the OEM service diagnostic tooling. So whether it's Caterpillar, Detroit Diesel, Cummins, we have the tools here. We have the same diagnostic software that's being used out in industry for repairing these trucks. Employment opportunity for our diesel students, they're almost endless right now. Currently, we have over 200 job postings on TechConnect since January 1st. Last year, we had over 500 job postings. And that doesn't include all the employers that call me up, you know, weekly, sometimes almost daily, looking for technicians. Most of our students are currently employed at least part-time, but once they graduate, the normal starting pay, you can see anywhere from $13, $14, upwards around $17 an hour. Somebody that's considering a career in diesel, some advice that I would give them, the sky's the limit. Where do you want to go? You know, if you want to be a technician for a few years and then go out and be maybe a shop foreman, service rider, parts technician, sales, there's other opportunities besides just being a diesel technician.